Saturday is the last day for in-person absentee voting. All circuit clerk's offices will open starting at 8 this morning or 8 a.m. until noon. All mail-in absentee ballots must be postmarked by November 7th. They then must be received by the county circuit clerk's offices by November 15th in order to count. And don't forget to bring your ID.